ice cream cones. They did have dishes. And that presented a few problems. You see, at the 1904 World's Fair in St. Louis, they had all kinds of newfangled contraptions like the automobile. That they had the telephone.
The telephone?
Yes.
The telephone. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
Hello?
And they had the phonograph.
Ding, ding, ding.
Which was like an old fashioned CD player. Which was like an old fashioned MP3 player. But they still had no ice cream cones. Not yet.